Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. And I went more grocery shopping today. It's getting a little bit harder to eat without more fresh type stuff. Our cabinets are getting bare, so it's refrigerators, freezers, but I stopped at the store and I grabbed some stuff. Let me give you a quick view. And I'll start right here. So I got two burrito shells. I'm gonna make some enchiladas. I have everything for it but the shells. Plus we've been digging quesadillas. Got some bagels. Got some romaine hearts. Got two bags of it. Two bags of croutons. Some grapes. And then marshmallows. Did I need to buy them? No, I didn't. But I wanted to make Rice Krispie treats. In like two or three batches of them, or actually two batches this week, one batch next week, but yeah, so but they were buy two get one free. And then I got some caffeine free diet cola, a Yo Crunch M&M vanilla, one bag of fries, three Velveeta shells and cheese. I need a super easy fast dinner this week, so I just grabbed that. Those were also buy two get one free. 2 pounds of strawberries, a bunch of bananas. We were out of our butter almost, so I got this one. Feta cheese, we're not totally out of it, but we got a lot of people loving salads right now and everyone puts this on. And then we need some cucumbers. So we needed some more cheese. These were on sale. Not sure if I ever tried this flavor before, but I thought this would be a good try. This is our one we normally do. Got some Cinnamon Toast Crunch, Ready Whip for my coffee, and two bags of spinach. So, that is everything. I'm still in week two. Today is the 13th. You'll be seeing this on the 14th. But I had to stop and get some stuff. Still, even with this, we're still probably maybe at $200 for the month of March so far, which for the 13th for our family of eight is pretty impressive still, I think. All right, guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.